KTM's development team considered a midsize V-twin before deciding that a parallel twin, more compact and less expensive to produce, was a better bet. The DOHC 8-valve unit, which KTM calls the LC8C, or liquid-cooled 8-valve compact, has its crankpins offset by 75 degrees, as opposed to the more common 180-degree orientation, to give an irregular firing order, and it is tuned as much for mid-range torque as top-end power. The engine's two balance shafts allow it to be employed as a stressed member of the frame, which in KTM tradition is made from tubular steel. An aluminium rear subframe encloses the airbox, whose intakes are below the seat on either side. The WP suspension specification is basic, with non-adjustable 43mm fork in the rear shock with adjustable preload, using a C-spanner rather than remote knob. Where the 790 is definitely not basic is in its electronics, which set new standards for the middleweight class. The Duke follows KTM's big V-twins in using a 5-axis IMU to provide high-level traction control, plus independent anti-wheelie-on cornering ABS braking as standard, along with 4 riding modes. It also has a neat TFT display, operated by an updated and easier-to-use version of KTM's familiar 4-button switchgear on the left handlebar.